Hi everybody, it's Miss Studi. It is Thursday today, it is Thursday, and it is sunny outside, which is very exciting. So, if you have been outside around nature, you might have noticed that the birds sound a little bit louder. Now some people are wondering, are the birds louder because of the fact that everything around us is more quiet, that's why the birds are louder, or are the birds indeed being louder as a response to human behavior quieting down? We don't really know the answer to that, but we can definitely do something to see all these birds. I know I've seen a lot of cool birds lately. I saw a cardinal, I saw a blue jay, I saw lots of other birds whose names I don't remember, but they're very interesting. So, you probably have a bird feeder at home, or you probably see bird feeders, but I'm going to show you how to make your own bird feeder with things that you probably have around the house. So for that you'll need, these are in very high demand, although not empty, you need a toilet paper roll, you need some kind of nut butter. I have sunflower butter, but creamy peanut butter works fine. I'm pretty sure crunchy peanut butter will work okay, just as long as you get more of like the sticky part of it. And then over here I have this tray, and I just have a bunch of different bird seed on it. And then you need some kind of string, like that. So, first things first, I'm gonna open this up. It's very bright. Okay, let's give it a stir. Got some very, sticky sunflower butter here. Okay, so I've got a good amount of here on here, and then like that, you're gonna take your toilet paper roll and then get the sunflower butter or your peanut butter and just spread it all over like that, so it's nice and sticky. Mine has been sitting out, and so it's a little bit runny, but that should be okay. Just do this somewhere that won't be too messy. So you're just gonna coat this all over. Okay, a little bit more. Perfect. So once you have a nice thin layer, just evenly all around this, you're definitely gonna get sticky fingers throughout this process, but it kinda helps if you like hold it underneath like that eventually. Very calming. Okay, perfect. So I've got this almost evenly covered. It's nice and sticky. So then I'm gonna get my tray of bird seed and make sure it's nicely spread out, and then I'm gonna take this and I'm just gonna roll it along there. You can roll it a couple times to make sure that all of the bird seed is stuck on it. Just cover every part of it, and then if you want to, you can also, like, if you see a patch with like peanut butter or sunflower butter that's getting hard to be covered, you can just sprinkle some on top of there to just let it stick real good. Okay, so then once you've done that, you have your very own bird feeder right over here. So now we gotta put something on it to tie it up. So I have this string over here. I'm just gonna take this string, pass it through, and then hold it like that, and then just tie an easy knot. Doesn't really matter what it looks like. Mine is not the prettiest and it's kind of sticky because I have peanut butter on my hands, but as long as you just tie a knot that stays and then you can hang this up in a tree or a bush or somewhere by your window so you can see a bird or several birds come and eat it. I will warn you though, especially if you have squirrels, a squirrel might just steal it, so it depends, but it's feeding something, alright? So post a picture of your bird feeder, and if you also get any birds, that would be really cool to see them. Alright, have a good one.